I was wondering what was going on there. You gonna say hi to the folks out there? No. Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Bathtub Karaoke.
Yes, another episode where we're gonna banter. Banter.
You are so silly. I think it's good to talk a little bit before we actually do our karaoke song, right? And we have so much to talk about. As you can see, I have a new hair color. I'm not blonde anymore. Which is kind of fitting for our song today, if you think about it. Anyway.
But not too hard.
Yep. So, first of all, we want to give a shout out to David Sandal Hill and his lovely husband, Joey, who we ran in today at Kitchen 24 at brunch. And he recognized us from Bathtub Karaoke. Thank you for watching. We're so excited that Bathtub Karaoke is getting into the homes and bathtubs across America and hopefully soon the world.
And then outer space.
Outer space, yes. Martians, I'm sure, are watching this.
But more importantly, Atlantis.
I shouldn't say Martians. Is that not PC? Extraterrestrials of some sort are watching this thinking, we are the only forms of intelligent life. No, I'm just kidding.
Did you hear what I said?
No, what did you say?
I said, and more importantly, Atlantis.
Yes, but is Atlantis in space? I thought it was under the water.
But it's still an alien species.
Oh, true. There's also the extraterrestrial, and then what's the other one? It's, oh my God, what are they called? UFOs and the ones that go under the water. There's another name for them. I'm not a UFO geek, so. Anyway, so I don't want to banter too long. We'll talk about that after. We're going a little more contemporary.
It's not contemporary,
it is contemporary. Look up the word. Contemporary means more modern. So there you go.
So it's modern.
Well, we're not doing our, like, you know, old musical theater songs right now. And we're taking you to the 2000s, I think, when Alan was just a wee pup.
I was never a pup. Meow.
Oh, that's right. You're a kitty. But this should be fun. Mixing it up.
Getting
a little excited with Bathtub Karaoke.
And you're going to be surprised.
Hopefully.
Bye. Let's do it.
All right. Let's do it. Should I, like, lay back and get all hip and hip? What do you kids call it? Hip hop?
Groovy.
I'm gonna love you until you hate me, and I'm gonna show you what's really crazy. You should have known better. That you mess with me, honey. I'm gonna love ya, gonna love ya, gonna love ya, gonna love ya like a black widow baby.
This was a cat and mouse game, always starts the same. First we're both on the play, then somehow you go astray. We went from nothing to something, liking to loving. It was us against the world, and now we just fucking. It's like I loved you so much, and now I just hate you. Feeling stupid for all the time that I gave you. I wanted all or nothing for us, ain't no place in between. My me believing what you say that you'll never mean. Like it lasts forever, but now forever ain't as long. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be stuck singing this song. You were different from my last, but now you got a mirrored. And as it all plays out, I see it couldn't be clearer. Now sing.
You used to be thirsty for me, but now you wanna be set free. This is the web that you weave. So baby, now rest in peace.
It's all over with now.
I'm gonna love ya until you hate me.
Right.
And I'm gonna show ya.
Show 'em what?
What's really crazy. You should've known better than to mess with me, honey.
It's all over with now.
I'm gonna love ya. Gonna love ya. Gonna love ya. Gonna love ya like a black widow baby. Hey, yeah. Come on. What?
gonna love you until it hurts. Just to get you, I'm doing whatever works. You ain't have met nobody that'll do you how I do you. Not will bring you to your knees. Praise Jesus, hallelujah. I'll make you beg for it, plead for it, till you feel like you breathe for it, till you'll do any and everything for it. I want you to fiend for it, wake up and dream for it, till it's got you gasping for air and you lean for it, till you have a CAT scan to check on your mind and there's nothing but me on it. Now it's me time, believe that. If it's yours and you want it, I want it. Promise I need that. Till I'm everywhere that you be at. I can't fall back or quit, cause this here is fatal attraction, so I don't take it all or I don't, won't.
You used to be thirsty for me, but now you wanna be sexy.
Right?
This is the web that you weave. So baby, now rest in peace.
It's all over with now.
I'm gonna love ya until you hate me.
Right.
And I'm gonna show ya.
Show what?
What's really crazy. You should've known better. Never mess with me, honey.
Gonna love ya like a black widow, baby. The black widow, baby.
Yeah.
Woo! Hey, baby, that was awesome. I did it. Pause that for a second. Not that one. Hello, we got to talk for a second. Okay, so we want to...
Where's he going for that?
Okay, calm down. You started going
over there. No, I did. It went straight there.
Okay. Calm down. Ginger, so spicy. Oh, my goodness. Well, this one anyway. I don't want to be offensive. what else? Oh, so we just want to announce that Bathtub Karaoke is going to officially be launching its YouTube channel in the next couple of weeks because everybody's been watching on Facebook and Instagram, which is so amazing. It is public on Facebook, so please share it with as many people as you want. We know how ridiculous we are and how silly this is, and we just want to bring smiles and happiness to the world. So share it with everybody you can, tag us, whatever. The YouTube channel will start, like I said, in the next couple of weeks. And we have some other exciting things coming up.
Post everything, and you should tell your friends we're naked. That's all. Bye.
Okay. Bye.